FEXCO, the Foreign Exchange Company of Ireland, is a service company providing a wide range of electronics payment services for thousands of clients, from tax-free shopping to foreign exchange. FEXCO is a vital part of the world that is today's international computerized marketplace. FEXCO is based here in Killorglin on Ireland's Atlantic coast, Europe's closest point to America. This part of Ireland attracts thousands of tourists every year. Through FEXCO, it processes the transactions of millions. FEXCO in Killorglin is a keystroke away from anywhere in the world. At FEXCO's computer center, information flows in and out 24 hours a day. At its core is a Unisys 2200 series mainframe, 11 gigabytes of storage space, and an uninterrupted power supply. All major customers can be placed online to enable our system staff to perform remote diagnostics, software modifications, and data exchange. This mainframe is connected directly to a local area network with terminals in Killorglin and the surrounding villages. It is a community of villages working together online. The rural setting helps to keep overheads low and offers data input efficiencies and economies that cannot be matched anywhere in the world. FEXCO benefits from Ireland's rich tradition of scholarship, which goes back thousands of years. We have never forgotten the power of learning or of ideas. Today, the children of an independent democratic republic are the inheritors of that tradition. Ireland has one of the most advanced education systems in the world. There are high schools in every town, where the issues and problems of today are debated by the problem solvers of tomorrow. The education system is coupled to a progressive national industrial policy that places great emphasis on technology. Computer hardware companies such as Apple, Digital, Wang, and Amdahl all have major manufacturing facilities in Ireland. The world's leading software companies, Lotus, Microsoft, Ashton Tate, and Claris, have all based their European production facilities here. Languages play an important role in Ireland. This English-speaking nation is an integral part of the wider European community. It is the world's biggest trading bloc, accounting for 19% of world trade. To place the significance of Ireland's involvement in the EC in perspective, with just over 1% of Europe's population, Ireland accounts for over half the disk-based software exports in the whole community. The computer industry in hardware, software, and services is heavily dependent on reliable, fast, high-capacity communications. After a 15-year program of massive investment, Ireland can now boast one of the most advanced and comprehensive digital communications infrastructures in Europe. There are no limits to this infrastructure. Telecom, the national carrier, has a domestic and international capacity to pass data all around the globe. To satisfy the supply and demand equation for massive data traffic, Telecom have the flexibility to install a local earth station for direct satellite linkage, a service they recently provided for digital computers at their base near Galway. FEXCO was established in 1981 and has grown out of an understanding of what can be achieved in the Ireland of the late 20th century. We are a company that recognizes and meets the demands of today's global marketplace. It is the innovative use of technology for back office processing that has been the key to FEXCO's success. Our first operations were in foreign exchange. The first bureau de change was opened in 1981, and FEXCO now controls a network of over 550 outlets throughout Ireland and the UK. FEXCO began harnessing new technologies to establish a centralized system for refunding value-added tax. When visitors from abroad buy goods, they must pay the government taxes on them. When they return home, they can claim these taxes back. We at FEXCO process all of these claims. It's a personalized service for the shopper, and it also provides an unprecedented database for the retailer. FEXCO offers a wide range of services to analyze international customers and what they buy. Large stores have local area networks installed by FEXCO, with PCs in every department. These networks are serviced from Killorglin via a 64 kilobit link to London. We provide this unique tax refund services for some of the oldest and most respected companies in Europe. Amongst them, Harrods, Aquascutum, Boots, Fortnum & Mason, Hamleys, and Liberty. We have more than 4,000 clients in Britain, 2,000 in Ireland, and a rapidly expanding operation in France. Another of FEXCO's innovative financial services is the administration and management of Irish prize bonds. This is a government investment and savings scheme that FEXCO operate in conjunction with the Irish National Post Office. The Post Office markets the bonds, while FEXCO are responsible for the computerization and administration of all records. Over 11 million records were brought to Killorglin for computerization, and for the data capture, a specialist team of over 100 people was assembled and trained by FEXCO's operations division. The IDA, Ireland's Industrial Development Authority, are implementing a government initiative which has established Ireland's new financial services centre in Dublin. Financial partnerships are perceived as being especially important. To FEXCO, long-term, stable financial partnerships are also of major importance. FEXCO's partners are to be found both at home and abroad. In Ireland, FEXCO provides foreign exchange services for customers in the branches of two of the country's best-known financial institutions, the Irish Permanent and the Irish Nationwide. In Britain, our equity partner is the Bank of Scotland, the sixth largest bank in the UK. FEXCO is a centre of international communications, and it is located in an area that is a hub of transatlantic communications. Less than an hour away from Killorglin is Shannon Airport, Ireland's gateway to America. At Valentia, near Killorglin, the first transatlantic cable was brought ashore, laid by Western Union in 1873. Western Union now plays a key role in the continuing expansion of FEXCO's portfolio of financial services. Western Union Money Transfer is a worldwide system for cash transfer within minutes. FEXCO market and manage this service for Western Union in Ireland and in the UK. FEXCO's broad experience with financial services has led inevitably to software development. Year by year, we have developed our systems and our services through the use of improved communications and technology. Our simple and effective systems are designed with the needs of the client always in mind. Reliability and flexibility are of primary importance. This is a team that works in a structured development environment to produce applications for PCs, networks, mini computers, and mainframes. We can draw on many language skills for developments under MS-DOS, Novell, Unix, and OS 1100. But the emphasis among these skilled professionals is on fourth generation languages and relational database technologies. Ireland is the ideal location for back office operations. It offers quality in abundance, quality of life, of education, of staff, of training, and of professional business relations. We at FEXCO seek long-term relationships. We are a stable, profitable, and trustworthy service company offering long-term commitment to your corporate goals. From concept to delivery. FEXCO, the Foreign Exchange Company of Ireland, is a service company providing a wide range of electronics payment services for thousands of clients, from tax-free shopping to foreign exchange. FEXCO is a vital part of the world that is today's international computerized marketplace. FEXCO is based here in Killorglin on Ireland's Atlantic coast, Europe's closest point to America. This part of Ireland attracts thousands of tourists every year. Through FEXCO, it processes the transactions of millions. FEXCO in Killorglin is a keystroke away from anywhere in the world. It is the innovative use of technology for back-office processing that has been the key to FEXCO's success. Our first operations were in foreign exchange. The first bureau de change was opened in 1981. FEXCO began harnessing new technologies to establish a centralized system for refunding value-added tax.
We're talking all the major retail chains in the UK. They're all our customers. We always had difficulties in getting big customers because we were a small company from Ireland and we were in a very big market in London. That was a major problem at the start. But with the help of Bank of Scotland, we actually overcame that very quickly. In Ireland, we do it at Shannon and at Dublin through a company we have an interest in, which is known as Cashback. In the UK, we have a joint venture with Europe Tax Free Shopping. We perform all of the refunds for that company here and in London. The average FEXCO customer doesn't know he's a customer of FEXCO. We are in the business of making payments to people on behalf of other people. We are the conduit to which the payments will travel. That's our basic business is here. We don't handle cash as such, but we handle the computer traffic, which allows this to happen.
Another of FEXCO's innovative financial services is the administration and management of Irish prize bonds. This is a government investment and savings scheme that FEXCO operate in conjunction with the Irish National Post Office. The Post Office markets the bonds, while FEXCO are responsible for the computerization and administration of all records.
We have the original application forms going back to 1957. They're here. Most of the data we took from Dublin originally has now been destroyed and it has become computerized.
Western Union now plays a key role in the continuing expansion of FEXCO's portfolio of financial services. Western Union Money Transfer is a worldwide system for cash transfer within minutes. FEXCO market and manage this service for Western Union in Ireland and in the UK.
FEXCO now move millions of pounds every year around the globe as a Western Union operator.
How may I help you?
Western Union began in the 1840s, I think, and indeed they were the first companies to actually lay cables between the States and Ireland.
I'm operator 181, and your money transfer control number is 825.
They had, over a number of years, developed a very fine system for transferring money. We have the franchise for Ireland and the UK and Spain.
Good afternoon, Guinness Consumer Helpline, Charlie speaking.
Opening FEXCO's new offices in Killorglan, Taoiseach Bertie Ahern said the company had shown it was possible to locate high-tech business outside the main urban areas. FEXCO says its location is no disadvantage to the company.
Also visited the FEXCO company in Killorglan, which processes consumer financial services across the globe. A quick Western Union money order transfer from Killorglan to Beijing showed Premier Zhu that geography is no deterrent to international financial success once you have the technical expertise and infrastructure.
Most of the services we provide are actually based on technology which we've developed ourselves. I think if people have good ideas and they're able to show that they can do what they want to do, I think that there is a good opportunity there, even more so now than there ever was, for people to make a success.
Ireland is the ideal location for back office operations. It offers quality in abundance, quality of life, of education, of staff